Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
Can we pressurize the hydraulics?
Roger. It's clear to pressurize the hydraulics.
Before start procedure, please.
Check.
Before start checklist.
Before start checklist. Flight deck door closed and locked. MCP.
V2 is 151. Heading is 173. Altitude is 32000.
Takeoff speeds.
V1 is 145. VR is 147. V2 is 151.
CDU preflight.
Completed.
Rudder and aileron trim.
Free and zero.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
Completed.
Anti-collision light on. Before start checklist complete.
Good morning or good afternoon, depending on where you are in the world. Welcome to yet another P3D video. We are just getting ready to push back from the gate at Denver International Airport, and we are going to head over to Anchorage in Alaska. We are in the 737-8, so it's just going to be a little over 5 hours on flight time. Goes left till right. That's what we're going to go for. It's just clearing up for the morning since just came up.
Good
so
day,
performance
Captain.
Is not going
to
be at its best.
We'll be pushing back in just a couple of minutes. Confirm parking brake is set, please.
And someone just spawned on Foxy. Frontier.
Targ is in position and bypass pin is inserted. Ready to push. Apron now clear. Release parking brakes. Pushing now.
Hello.
All clear for engine start.
Ciao. Mabuhay.
Start sequences 2
then. We're excited to have you aboard. And we appreciate your attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. FAA
start sequences
2,
then
check. Members and comply with posted and lighted signs.
Start number 2.
Starting 2.
Stewart?
Which airline?
United.
You got it.
It's important to have your seatbelt on at all times. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the metal line into the buckle. Tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. When the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt should be fastened low and tight across your lap. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off.
Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with this aircraft. This Boeing 787 has 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in an emergency, slide rafts will automatically inflate. In a water landing, slide rafts detach from the aircraft and are used as life rafts. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. Please locate the two exits near your seat.
Please start to cut out.
They may be behind you.
If you're seated
number
in an exit row, you may be asked
start
to assist the crew
one.
During an evacuation.
Starting one.
If you're unable or uncomfortable, please ask the flight attendant to be moved. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will illuminate and guide you to the exit.
Oil pressure.
Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate that you have reached an exit. Leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft.
If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. If a strap appears, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the tubing. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and slip the band over your head. The band does not require adjustment. To start the flow of oxygen, breathe normally. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others.
Should you need it, you'll find a life vest equipped with a water-activated light under or near your seat. When directed, pull the
starter cutout
to remove the pouch. Tear open the pouch. Remove and
unfold the vest.
Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist.
Clear left and right. Disconnecting now.
Hold the loose end.
Have a good flight. Bye-bye.
Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary.
Smoking is never allowed on the aircraft. U.S. law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. Federal regulations also require passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions.
For taxi, takeoff, and landing, large electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. For international destinations, your flight attendant will advise you if it's necessary to turn off and stow your device. Make sure you've switched all smartphones, tablets, and e-readers to airplane mode.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat. Stow your tray table, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest.
Flight
Make sure your
strength.
Seat back is upright
Ready.
And your seat belt is securely fastened.
Left.
Please be considerate of other passengers
Center.
By carrying on
Check.
Only one small bag and
Full
one
right.
personal item.
Center.
Please place
Check.
Your personal item under the
Full
seat
up.
In front of you.
Full down. Center.
Check.
At United, Rudder. Safety is global. From
Full
all
left.
Of us around the world.
Thanks. Center.
Thanks.
Check.
Ow.
Full right.
Thanks. Enjoy
Center.
Your flight.
Check.
Flight controls check. Before taxi checklist, please.
Before taxi checklist, generators. On. Probe heat, on. Anti-ice, off. Isolation valve, auto. Engine start switches, continuous. Recall?
Checked.
Checked. Auto brake, RTO, engine start levers.
Idle detect.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear left.
Clear right. Captain, the cabin is secure.
Check.
Thank you.
long taxi times at Amsterdam International Airport. But this is just as bad. I feel like I've been already taxiing for like half an hour. This is our departing runway that we're just going down to the bottom of to turn around and then come back up. It's going to be 16 right for departure. Just over to the on the opposite side, it's too dark to see. It's 16 left. Takeoff checklist.
Before takeoff checklist, flaps.
Flaps 5, green light.
Stabilizer trim.
5.8 units.
Before takeoff checklist complete. Thank you.
flaps up.
Flaps up.
Did enjoy the video. Next stop is going to be Anchorage, Alaska, and hopefully we have a landing there for you. Just checking out the scenery, there've been some updates, nothing that I'll probably be able to see during daytime, but we'll see how it goes. Hope you guys have a great day, and I'll catch you in the next video. See ya.